nudges that over with the wheel. Little bump with the bumper, and then lines it up to the side of the Transtacker. That's got grabs inside. They've just been released that lift the bale up onto the platform. James gives it a nudge with the front, which turns it over and moves it out of the way